Seth Rollins taking on Black Ryder today. It's going to be a good match here on Monday Night Raw. I can tell you one thing. This match has been going on for a month, and I think this is going to be the finisher. But we don't know what's going to happen. It's time to find out and see. Will Zack Ryder back up what the words he said before? I don't know, but it's time to say.
So have I.
Seth Rollins here. Tell us your thoughts.
A good opportunity for the champ to try out some new things here. What's the worst that can happen? A loss? Who cares? It's not like the title's on the line.
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say it? Seth Rollins is fearless.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. His astonishing acrobatics coming through here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Two.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Bill Rollins and all of his ability represents the future of WWE.
All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced.
There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
Zack Ryder demonstrating a tremendous amount of aggression.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
Chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here.
Oh, wow.
If you want to talk about high energy, intensity, and a fist-pumping good time, all you have to do is take a ride on the Zack Ryder bandwagon.
Woo, woo, woo. You know it.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Hey, the shoulders are down.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah,
charge!
Jerry, a minute ago, you mentioned the energy and passion of Zack Ryder. He's the epitome of the 21st century WWE superstar. Hit him up on social media using the hashtag WWYKI and connect with the Long Island IZ.
Yeah, woo, woo, woo. Sometimes I think Zack needs a little more focus on what's going on in the ring and not what's going on in the crowd. Despite that, I do believe there are a lot of great years ahead of him.
Zack Ryder showing his skills.
Ryder going for the cover.
Take it to the air for yet another dropkick.
That is a thing of beauty.
Seeking to avoid that.
Before he became the famous Long Island IZ, Zack Ryder was part of Edge's entourage and the La Familia faction. Ryder then created his own opportunities and became one of the most popular figures in WWE.
Ryder didn't just take WWE by storm, but all of social media.
Zack Ryder scores with a tremendous move.
Here's the cover.
Rollins is scheming to land that wicked kick of his.
And now Seth Rollins could have this match in the bag. One, two.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
One of the things that's become a hallmark of Zack Ryder is that he will not back down from anyone. He's locked up with Kane, John Cena, Rusev, Mark Henry, the list goes on. Ryder will take on anyone.
Three. Oh, right to the gut.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Four.
Showing an aggressive side here.
Time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Seven.
And the elbow connects.
Well, we're on the move here. And Zack Ryder is always looking for his next challenge. And if you're a fellow top WWE Championship contender or a WWE title holder, you better get ready to get hit with a Zack attack.
Just making his presence felt there.
Reversal. Zack Ryder showing his skills.
Look out.
The Rough Rider. This one's in the books.
All right. And that had to hurt.
The shoulders are down.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
He sees it.
And here we go. Seth Rollins sees his opening. The pedigree. This one is in the books.
Pedigree to perfection.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two. Seth Rollins leads it.
He did it. What a huge win.
Arena apart.
mesmerizing. Was highlights. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Something right, and that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.